Now we'll move on to Mr. Laurent. Laurent Lawrence of the New York Affordable Reliable Electricity Alliance out of New York.
Well, it's going to be difficult to follow so many great accents, of course, but I'll try. I'm Laurent Lawrence. I'm the executive director of the New York Affordable Reliable Electricity Alliance, shorter New York area. What we are is a 501c6 member, nonprofit member organization that basically does this. We bring everyone together to have a dialogue. Our members consist of energy experts, end users, energy producers, anyone that has an interest in power and the production and use of energy in New York State. We bring them together to discuss the issue and the best way to make sure that there's enough to see us through to the next 20, 30 years. It's been shown in recent studies, the New York Independent Systems Operator recently released their power assessment study, which shows that New York will be running at a deficit of energy within the next 5 years. It takes approximately 5 years to build a power plant. And currently in New York, there is no what's called a power plant siting law, which essentially streamlines the process by which power plants are built. New York has one of the strongest NIMBY forces, I think you could say, anywhere. NIMBY standing for Not In My Backyard. These are basically organizations that fight almost anything and everything being built in the state. Without a power plant siting law, it's unlikely that any new power facility will be built in New York anytime soon, and within the next 5 years, we'll at least see a 2,000 megawatt deficit of electricity. We support what we have now, whatever energy producer, source, solar, wind, hydro, nuclear, anything that's there now, we support it. And we're hoping that there will be more built. We support the Energy Indian Point Nuclear Facility. They are one of our members. So are a number of other organizations, such as labor organizations, the Boy